eduroam provides access to secure Wi-Fi to the UNLV community and thousands of universities across the world. Before you enroll in eduroam, make sure your device's operating system is updated. To connect your Android device to eduroam, go to your Wi-Fi settings and select UNLV Setup. UNLV Setup can only be used for 15 minutes before timing out and is not intended to be a primary connection. This will redirect to wifi.unlv.edu. Click Continue when prompted to accept the terms of service. If it does not appear automatically, launch a browser and go to wifi.unlv.edu. From this page, click Connect to eduroam. Your operating system should automatically be determined. Where it says Select a Download Source, check that the Google Play Store app is selected, and then click on Download. You'll be directed to the Secure W2 Join Now app page in the Google Play Store. Click Install, and then Accept to install the app. You do not need to open the app. Instead, return to your browser and click the Join Now button. The installation program and your browser should open. Enter your ACE username and password in the Secure W2 app. You may be prompted to verify with multi-factor authentication, so ensure that necessary equipment based on the enabled factor is nearby. After login is complete, select Continue. Wait for the installation to finish, following any additional instructions, including saving this network. You should receive a final notification message on your phone to complete installation. If you do not see this notification, pull down your notification panel from the top of the screen to view this message and click Allow. Click Save to save the eduroam network to your Android device. If you don't receive this notification, follow the on-screen instructions to troubleshoot. If you are at UNLV or within the range of the eduroam network at a different institution, check that you are connected by clicking into your Wi-Fi settings. It should say the eduroam network. If you see any error messages during the installation process or have issues connecting while you're on campus, contact the IT help desk for assistance. You are now connected to the secure eduroam network.